This is a narration of Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala. Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala was once with the companions of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Suddenly he makes an announcement. If there's any qati rahim in this gathering, anyone who breaks ties with family members, anyone who is distanced from his family members, anyone who hates his family members, get up and leave from this gathering. Who says this? Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala says this. Suddenly a man gets up. A young man, he gets up from the gathering and he goes to his auntie's house, his paternal auntie, his mother's, his father's sister, his puppy. So this is from the gathering of Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala. He gets up and he goes to his puppy's house, his paternal auntie, his father's sister. He goes to her house. And then this person was distanced from her. They had a lot of hatred. They had a lot of nafra. A lot of hatred. And he hadn't spoken to her for years. He heard Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala anhu say this. He got up and he went to his auntie's house. And he told her, this is what Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala anhu said, the Sahabi of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, any qati rahim, get up and leave from here. And he said, this is why I came to you and I thought this is the best time to reconcile. And his puppy, she understood that. His auntie, she understood that. And she said, okay, that's fine. Immediately after that, they reconcile. And then what happens? The puppy says, can you go back to Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala? Can you ask him why he made this announcement? He said, fine. He went back to Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala. And he narrated the story. He said, look, you made this announcement publicly, openly. And I got up and I left from here. Because you said this, I went back to my puppy. And now we are razi now. Now there's no narazgi. We are reunited after many years. Now she wants to know, why is it that you made this announcement? Why did you say this? Listen to this now. Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala, he said, I heard the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say that in a gathering, when a qati rahim is present, one who is distanced from his relatives, one who has hatred from his relatives, if he is present in the gathering, the rahmah of Allah does not descend upon the gathering. The mercy of Allah does not descend upon this gathering, upon such a gathering. He said, this is why I said this, this is why I made you leave. Can you imagine this? We're reading our nafl, ibadah, fasting, taqwa, Quran, but we are distanced from our family members. That is the maqsad of Ramadan al-Mubarak. His third point in training for the coming 11 months, what is it? That is what we work on, inshallah. Search for our relatives. We will go to them, we will meet them. We know our ibadah will not be accepted. The Prophet has said this categorically, has made it very clear. Everything will be thrown back at your face. Allah doesn't want to look at your ibadah. Not only the sins, not only the bad deeds, even when the good deeds of people are presented on the Monday and the Thursday, Allah says, I will not even look at their deeds until they reconcile, until they become razi again. We have our tasbih, our ibadah, our taqwa. I'm the best person. But the mother-in-law is telling her daughter-in-law, don't go to so-and-so. Do not meet so-and-so. Do not talk to so-and-so. The mother is telling her daughter, when she comes to her house, do not talk to your mother-in-law. Keep an eye on them. They will control your mind. They will have some methodology to corrupt you. All of this hatred. And then the mother is reading Quran. Reading Quran. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. As if she is the best waliya of her time. It's important for this. We need to understand this and we need to implement this, work on this, convey this message to everyone and all the millions of people who are watching this. In the month of Ramadan, we will train ourselves. We will train ourselves and use this training for the coming 11 months. This is the third point and third necessary point to act upon, inshallah.